Okay, this is the N unit at Lexington. We're stopping at, and very important that everybody sees it comes from that way, and then it goes underneath the furnace. And the main cleanouts are right here. To the 4-6, so I'm gonna run some water. Get this out. She's 90 something years old. Here. Wow. You can see the sewage leaving the building here. And of course, we're going to be tying on before this because the cleanout cap is so close to the wall. If we didn't, we would have to dig outside. And I'm gonna deal. We are definitely a foot in under the footer of the cast iron, and then it drops down into the storm or the sewer sanitary. The cast iron goes out, and then now I'm gonna rinse it out or turn the water off. Visual of it as it's emptied out, because it sticks out to the 4-6. How many feet is that? 6 feet. So it's five, sticks out 5 feet of cast iron. In order for me to get all this cast iron out, we would have to dig outside of this wall. Let the water all drain out. It's starting to deteriorate. Until we get to this spot here. Alright. It's kinda shallow. This is here. So you may have an issue with pitch. And you may have no choice but to dig outside. But let's look at it on the left. And on the right. Oh my god. You can see. I sure would hate to do all this work to this unit. And then it drops down into the sewer. It has a belly. A couple of them actually, a couple shifts. See how the water is setting in the line? But it goes uphill right here.
at the footage of 23 feet. Keep going because it's under water again. It does the same exact thing. Does it again. Oh, look at that. Son of a gun. It's pretty bad. Shabby. Although I do have a clump of something sitting there. Oh my god. I'm gonna go back in the sewage again. Where the main's at. We got everything flowing pretty good, I guess. Now we're gonna pull back. Good. First set of mess up. The line's flat, the solids are sitting 71 feet. It's not too bad. Yes, it shift. It is controlling six condos. Shift. I just hate to do this. The outside looks like this. I'll leave it in Dwayne's hands. See what Dwayne says. That's it. Thank you.